Hello everyone, welcome to Get 100 Marks. In today's class, we are going to discuss about components of database management system. The major components of database management systems are software, hardware, data, procedures, and users. So these are the five major components of DBMS. We are going to discuss about all these individual components in detail. Let's talk about software. As you see here, these are the common softwares which are being used when it comes to database management system. It is the set of programs used to handle the database and to control and manage the overall computerized database. As we all know, database is a completely computerized network. It needs a lot of programs to handle that, right from the storage, retrieval, and also for manipulation, authenticating the entry and exit of a person who is using that database, and also to have a control over the data which is being stored. So we need an exclusive software to handle it, and the software should have a lot of programs. So that's where the software pitches in. Softwares includes DBMS software itself, operating system including network software, application programs to access database in database management system. These listed things are few of the software which are being used in a database management system. Now let's talk about hardware. You can see here, these are the few hardware devices which are being used. In a network, a powerful computer with high data processing speed and a storage device with a large storage capacity is required as a database server. So you can see here, you need a computer, you need a processing speed, and you need a storage device. All these are a major hardware components required for a database management system. Let's see what are the different hardwares. Hardwares consist of set of physical electronic devices such as computers, storage devices, information channels, electromechanical devices, which makes interface between computers and the real world systems, etc., and so on. The list is not limited. We have a lot of other hardwares which are associated with database management system. But listed here are a few of the important hardwares which are part of database management system. Let's talk about the data. Data is one of the major components. Why do we need database management system? It is the heart of the database management system. Database management system is required only in case we have a data which need to be captured, stored, and retrieved and manipulated. As we discussed, the main purpose of DBMS is to process the data. In DBMS, databases are defined, constructed, and then the data is stored, updated, retrieved to form the databases. So with individual data, we can't form a database. So for the sake of creating a database, we have to collide all the data, and that has to be stored, and that has to be given a shape, identity, so that we can form a database. The database contains both the actual or operational data and the metadata, data about the data. So the important concepts which today we all deal with is the metadata. It is the information about each data which is being provided. And now let's talk about procedure. Procedures refers to the instructions and the rules that helps to design the database and to use the DBMS. This may include procedure to install the new DBMS, to log on to the DBMS, to use the DBMS or the application program, what are the steps it has to be followed for the usage, and to make backup copies of the database. So since we spoke about storage being an important component, how we are creating a backup. The backup has to be created in such a way it should help us while we are retrieving. The application query which is being sent to the operating system should be easily fetching the data which we have inquired for. To change the structure of the database, there is a procedure. We cannot just like that change the operation systems or the application. You have to go by a procedure to do that. And to generate the reports, of data retrieved from the database. For reporting even, we have a format when it comes to a database management system. Now let's talk about who are all the users of database. Users being one of the important component of a database, we have to understand for whom this database management system is working. As you can see here, the major three users of database management systems are end users, administrators, and the designers of the database. You can see the users are the people who manage the database and perform different operations on the databases in the database system. There are three kinds of people who play different roles in the database system. One is an application programmer who creates an application, and a database administrator who looks after the overall administration of a database. And finally is the end users who uses the real database output. Thank you.